Dubai has become a city of superlatives. Home to the world's tallest building, the largest shopping mall, and the biggest man-made island. Now they can soon add another to the list, the busiest airport in the world, the Al Maktoum International Airport. A new landmark is emerging on the desert landscape, located just southwest of Dubai City. A construction site covering an area of 140 square kilometers is starting to take form that will lay the ground for new terminal facilities, concourses, and runways.
I see the Dubai development in the last 20 years that proving nothing is impossible when you have the will and the determination to do what you want to do.
Over the last 20 years, Dubai has grown into an international trade and transit hub and a true multicultural metropolis. Diverse nationalities from around the world not only see it as a travel destination, many call it home. Dubai is strategically located at a junction between Europe, Africa, and the Far East, where two-thirds of the world's population can fly to in under 8 hours. This has made Dubai the perfect air-link destination. The expansion project started in 2014 and will be the heart of a massive project called Dubai South, a mega airport city. This new urban form is called an Aerotropolis, a hub where a commercial core with shopping, business facilities, and housing are all centered around a giant airport. With a construction site of this size and summer temperatures that reach 50 degrees Celsius, a project like this presents huge challenges for both the people and machines at work.
Well, the special things about this project is to arrange the manpower. They have to be very skilled and maintain the 100% availability of our machines and trucks.
Famco is the supplier of Volvo machines in the region and works closely with the customer on site.
The way we work has to be a comprehensive one. So it is not only about delivering the product, it's about delivering the product, preparing the after sales planning, preparing also the drivers, then making sure that parts are delivered within 24 hours, so that finally Dubai Maktoum Airport becomes not a dream, but becomes a true.
Cities and airports are becoming more like equal partners, dependent on each other, rather than airports that exist simply to service existing cities. If the planner's vision for the world's largest aerotropolis becomes a reality, Dubai's megaproject will not only be a blueprint for cities of tomorrow, but an innovative global gateway to the world.